Alright, here's a part two of the video I'm working on stream. Was working on streaming. I'm gonna see if this has any better output. What is it? I was like, my upload's going kind of crazy, so I think I'm gonna stream on here for now. Well, not stream, but record. And finish this drive under a recording. The only downside is it's gonna be in two different places because of the way that it goes, but. It is what it is. I don't know why, but that was starting to be weird. So I'm just going to record it and I'll upload it afterwards. So. Do I need my lights on? Really? Oh wow. I thought I did. Maybe my notes have any issues. Yeah, well, nope, that's the viewpoint I actually wanted to see. Nope. I guess we'll just have to come back to it. Oops. This is something I do plan on doing more of. I was trying to record and too, so I guess this is good practice for the recording. So if you're watching this, we'll be watching this in the preview and the later version. I don't have to worry about chat, at least in this. So, I guess in this one, if you have anything you wanted to ask, anything like that, just comment down below. I'll try to answer it next time we're live stream or in the next recording. Sorry, it's not as entertaining without a second person on here, but I'm trying. No. I'd be tired out by myself. Trying not to do that right now. I don't need more damage on my vehicle. Bum 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 bum. $708. $700. 10 minutes in trouble. Oh. Oh, 21. Oh, yawns. Yawnsy yawnsies. Oh, it's a rest area. Okay. No magic, just science. Just science. Aha. Okay, just to the trailer. Almost to the border. Yay. We're getting there, ladies and gentlemen. Boys and girls, everyone. Oh, there we go. Just a straight south. I can just keep it going. I hate to say it, but man, this game feels like it has more night than day. item. I must have spaced out there. That was like weird. It didn't look right. Like it stopped and then, yeah. But that could have been just my perception on that situation. Maybe I should have stopped with Duster. Getting there, we're almost there. A little more south.
You still streaming?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, I'm streaming, I'm just recording right now. I started having some pixelation on my playback, and I wasn't sure if it's my player or. If it was my upload. So I just went ahead and switched over to recording, so I'll upload this once I'm done. I thought you were going to sleep, man.
I will be.
Oh, yeah. I'm at 508 miles. So. There, anyone watching the playback will have a part two once they upload this here, which I'm recording currently. Hmm. Not on purpose, just the fact is it started getting like pixelated, and it's like, okay. That's not right.
So it's not just me having issues with streaming, it's.
I'm wondering if maybe the YouTube upload server.
Yeah. Maybe I'll just record next time.
Yeah. Wouldn't be the worst thing in the world. As much as I love chat, of course, we won't get distracted as much, but. We won't get as distracted with chat. Because I kind of really do like chat. That's kind of why I stream, is the interaction you actually get within the actual video itself. But I do plan on mixing things with recording and streaming. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. No, if I could get 1,000 subscribers, I'd be happy. Yeah. I know that's not much, but I'd just be happy with 1,000. Actually, I'd be happy with 100.
Yeah.
Honestly, at this point, 50 would make me happy, but.
I mean, you're only through Denver right now?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow. I still need Carlsbad.
Huh?
Carlsbad.
Carlsbad?
New mech, yep. I still need to get Carlsbad.
Ooh. Once you get done with this one, you'll be down there.
Yeah, not tonight though. I'll finish this in the morning.
Oh, yeah.
I got my engine shut off now. I forgot to shut it off.
Yeah. What do you mean you don't have gas left?
Okay, are you going to leave it up where you make money, or are you going to turn it off?
I'll probably leave it up to make money.
Okay, because if you turn it off, I will forever be frozen at the time I'm at the time you disconnect. Until I put you saps.
Yeah. So.
But it's so much faster to make money where 1 second is only like 10 seconds. Sorry, 1 minute is 10 seconds versus, what, 50 seconds, I think.
Yeah, whatever the conversion rate is.
Yeah. Which is weird, if you start driving, the time speeds up.
Yeah.
If you stop, it stops.
Yep.
So.
Oh yeah.
Anywho.
I kind of wish.
I'm gonna rock here. I'm gonna. What?
Sounds good.
Kind of wish what?
I kind of wish I would have bought that Humble Bundle deal that I sent you.
Yeah.
For at least a simple video editing program.
I already have video editing programs.
Nice. I meant for me.
Wow. Okay.
Yep. As I was looking at it too, it's like, well, I could try this out. 423 miles. Whoa. Shoot, that was close. That was close. That was so close.
That sounds like it was really close.
I almost hit a barrier. I almost hit a barrier head on. So I was trying to calculate out where I need to get gas at. Pueblo, by the way, is where I'm planning on getting some gas in 33 miles. But yeah, I'm so glad I recorded that. Or recording that, because, yeah, I might just, like, create a short out of that if I ever remember to do that. Of course, it's going to be recorded on the computer, so I can go do that. I miss Pueblo? No, I have. Well then. There we go.
Sir, you have a good night.
You too, sir.
I'll talk to you later.
See ya.
Bye.
Bye. And I guess while we're here, let's go ahead and repair this truck. I'm not gonna take that route, thank you. But I am gonna go get my vehicle repaired real quick. But I'm pretty sure I'm gonna mess this thing completely up. My repair spot at? That's over here on this one. It's right there. Yeah. Yep, that is 19k because I had to repair that. Here we go. There we go, now they got plenty of gas and I repaired the vehicle. Let's get down there. Oh, that's right, that place really is not fun to get to, that back road there. Kinda stinks. Almost there. 300. Yay. There we go. Almost there. We're getting closer. We're getting very closer. I have no idea what I'm in that car. Why did you just slam on your brakes and merge over? Why didn't you just merge over before the last second? Like, seriously. Okay. Destiny. Whoa. I know my singing's horrible. I'm sorry. You get that song that you just have to sing to. I could not carry two. If that was what I needed to do to stay alive, I'd be in trouble. Miles. Yay. $1,000 for littering.
Yeah,
fair enough. Copyright strike, you're going to try to get rid of you. Yeah, it was horrible. I'm sorry. Can't seem to be songs. I'm going to stop it. Need to stop it. Stop it. Stop it. But 148 miles left to go. So we gotta turn on to 40, and then run on to 84 and 60, and we'll be there. Installment came out, yay. How much closer are you getting that paid off? I'm gonna check that before I log tonight. And 124 miles.
Yay.
Thank you. 113 miles. Oh, I can't believe it started like 1,500. Oh, can't wait till we get there. And I'm going to buy another truck with this. My publisher. Well, that's a cool logo on that. Yep, this is 84 to 60. Oh, this is gonna go horribly wrong for me, isn't it?
Yep.
Come on. I was close. Oops. Too tired. Just wanna make this last bit of this trip done. Hopefully I've been missing the entire night. Miles. We're almost there, guys. That was an interesting sign. 26 miles. 24. almost there. Three miles. Oh. I'm running it, sorry. It's 100 hours, or 100, or however you want to say it. I have no idea what I'm listening to right now. It's catchy. Mm-hmm. Okay. Back here. Kind of, what are we looking at? Am I gonna be able to do this tonight? Oh, this, yeah, this is normally easy one. I don't know if I can do it tonight. If I can't even calculate left or right, it's gonna make this even more pain in the tail. Damn. One damage. Oh. I made all this way and I got one damage on the package. Maybe I should have just let it give you her one. Okay. I'm not gonna even try it. Good work. Still gotta level up on that one. Root. What? Did I hit that? There it is. There we go. So if I do some screens. Alright. Thank you for watching this part two of the stream that we started on 10/29. If you liked it, give us a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, give us a thumbs down so we can try to improve ourselves. If you want to see more and see if we improve, please hit the subscribe. Have a great day, night, whatever it is for you.